I'm here with Nico De Soto.
Bonjour.
Nico, I have a question. Now we are finally off for the final dinner of Cocktail and Spirits, traditional dinner. And we sat 2 days in a very hot room and talked about the modern bartender. If I tell you the word modern bartender, what would be your... I don't know, what's going on in your head if you hear modern bartender?
Well, if I hear modern bartender, I hear social media, I have Facebook, Instagram, I hear traveling, guest bartender, all of that, you know, like being outside the bar. Okay. Sometimes more than that you should be.
So, you mean it's a little bit being outside the bar, is it modern bartender?
Yeah, well, I mean,
actually,
like...
Actually, the 2016 edition is outside the bar.
Yeah, no, I mean, not outside the bar, but that's true, it's more and more bartender, like traveling and doing, representing the bar and what they're doing, going to bar show. And for sure, like, you can find them like me. I'm a good example with Mace or Danico. I'm less behind the bar than now going and traveling around. I'd say as well, like, social media is very important.
Yep.
Way more than before, like Instagram, Facebook, Snapchat is starting becoming big as well. So, yeah, that's, I would say, modern bartender is.
So you just mentioned Danico. When did you open?
Danico officially we opened 5 days ago, actually, like, 20 meters from here.
And it's a bar made, so you are, and a group of investors, no, it's you. Who's behind that, you?
So behind, we are three people. I'm with two friends that own already like a few restaurants in Paris called Rocco, Roca and Rococo. And they open a big place called Daroco in an old Jean-Paul Gaultier showroom. And in the same place, we open Danico, that's a cocktail bar, 48 seats.
What's Danico about?
There's no real concept, to be honest, because we're in a very old...
we just bought some stuff and
no,
what you
a,
want,
it's a very
shit.
Old gallery, so it, you know, we didn't want to be too conceptual because yeah. We want the place to age in time. We just did a nice design and, of course, like, the drink will be more like my style with, like, infusions. We have a lab doing a small menu but changing a lot with a lot of flavors inspired by travel, so... That's what it is.
Nice. But so did you now move to Paris? I mean, you're a famous New York bartender doing amazing Mace.
I will be in between both cities. That was kind of a dream before. So
you're waiting that they bring back the speed flight. What was it called? The one from Paris? There was a very speedy flight from...
Oh, the Concorde?
Yeah.
Yeah,
you're waiting for that,
eh? I'm waiting like a personal Concorde to go fast between two countries. That will be awesome.
So thanks a lot.
You're welcome.
Let's go for dinner.